gaze of two men on the table round. She saw destiny.
Two star-crossed brothers
destined to die in the fields of battle. One speared by the lance of Christ, the other crushed by his charger.
This tragedy,
brought on by the force of deception, led to the destruction of our heroes. The very same deception that drove the Utopia and plunged the country into civil war. This is their story. In the time of King Arthur, representing the faults of his ideals and his kingdom, two men meet their tragic fall beside each other, teaching that all sides meet the same end. All
right, here at PBS today, we bring you two men that we dug up from the dead, Balin and Balan from the Arthurian legends. We hope that you like this program, and feel free to contribute at both the $20, $50, and $250 levels. So what does knighthood mean to you?
Knighthood is loyalty to the king, and honor above all else.
And you?
I believe whatever Lancelot's doing is what's best. Has something to do with the queen, right?
Now what's an example of that?
Quest for the Table Round, of course.
Possibly worshipping the queen. You know, painting a crown on my shield. It's a pretty crown.
So how would you describe yourselves?
Rational, controlled, maybe a little strong-willed.
Yeah, it's pretty much awesome. Maybe a little violent every now and then.
Sirs, may I offer you some refreshments? That's a nice tie you have there.
You dare to question my dress?
So, how did you meet the king?
Well, when we arrived in his kingdom, we stayed by the fountain in his court. We were just staying there, hoping to meet him.
You know, being the little tard of anyone that came near us, hoping to prove our worth to the king.
We were just wanting to prove our valor to the king so he may notice us, so we can work for him.
So, Balin, why were you thrown out of the kingdom?
Brings me back to that day. The day I saw that thrall. Which is every day he annoyed me so much to that one point I had to lash out
brother,
at him!
Brother, calm yourself. We're dead. No anger.
It was too much for me.
We all know how you two died. Now tell me, Balan, how did you live?
Well...
Well, hold on! That's not what happened at all! Let me tell you how we lived. Now what am I gonna use? Where's that music coming from? It's so angelic. The majesty. Oh! A lance! God dang it!
This lance reminds me of Lancelot. Lancelot.
How could he do that to Guinevere? That harlot can't be right. But she makes such a good argument!
You fiend. You dare destroy the queen's shield? Defend yourself!
I don't know who you are, but I will battle you to the death. I have defeated my horse.
This program is cut short due to a violent outburst by one of our guests. This program is brought to you by
PBS Kids.
Cut. Not the cameras off, man. We can get down to the real questions.
Oh, man, I was about to be like all play-hating up on this crap.
Man, tell you what, you know how crap it is in this job, man? I just have to waste crappy time, man. It's so ridiculous.
Dude, we'd be dead. How about you try? We'd be dead.
Man, you'd be dead like Colonel Sanders, huh?
Yeah, man,
you'd be dead.
Dude, I'd be balling.
I'm balling. Now, which one? You both can't be balling.
Dude, I'm balling.
I know we can't both be balling.
I'm balling. Have you seen? No.
Dude,
we gotta.
Now, let's set this on the court.
Let's go, man. We gotta ball. I'm balling.
Alright, let's go. Perfect.
It don't count. Look, watch. Don't get that. Yeah. See, talk that. Oh. Yo, man, I will show you why they call me Balin. Bowl. Oh shit. Get this sweet bell shot. Get this sweet layup. I'm not bowling as I used to be. But you see.
Oh, can't take this. Oh.
Half court.
Oh. That was so close though. It was so close. Here, watch.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. That will count though. In that court.
It's not my fault. It's not my fault. It's the balls. See? Oh! Hey? Bowling! Because I got my Jordan going on here. Oh, shit.
One more job. Man, screw this shiz.
Man, that was some shiz.
Yeah, I know what I'm talking about. That's the core. That's totally the core.
Totally the core, man.
You know, I'm bowling all the time.
Man, we'll make the course like they used to.
Yeah, I mean, I'm done with this shiz. You know, I'm done with this friggin' interview. This shiz is over.